KPIX 5 reporter Simon Perez tells us about the space agency's latest advertising campaign aimed at folks who can't even drive yet.
I think it easily could happen and will happen in a 1,000-year timescale.
Berkeley Space Sciences lab professor Davin Larson is talking about colonizing Mars. You know, we humans joining Marvin.
Very curious, very interesting.
Take Larson's prediction to heart. This is the focus of his studies at Berkeley.
Understand what happened to the Martian atmosphere over the last 4 billion years.
NASA agrees with Larson, so it's put out these recruiting posters encouraging people to think about taking the, at minimum, 30 million mile trip to the red planet. Notice NASA isn't looking for astrophysicists and geologists and engineers. Instead, the agency is targeting average folks.
Well, if mankind eventually wants to colonize Mars, you need all types of people. You don't just need scientists, you need the teachers, the farmers, the garbage men, the people who do everyday things on Earth.
Even by NASA's own predictions, getting a human to Mars is still decades away, as in 30 years or so. Given that, most of us who are already working are too old.
The ideal recruit is in second grade.
Yeah, probably so.
That's who these posters are for.
The kids now who don't really know what they want to do. You got to inspire them. I think these posters are good at inspiring.
As soon as the jobs are posted online, we'll let you know. In Berkeley, I'm Simon Perez, KPIX 5.
NASA does have a timeline for its planned mission to Mars posted on its website. New recruits will be sent sometime after 2030.